beside the river lie, long fields of barley and of rye that clothe the world and meet the sky. And through the field the road runs by, too many towered Camelot. And up and down the people go, gazing where the lilies blow, round an island there below, the island of Shalott. Willows whiten, aspens quiver, little breezes dusk and shiver through the wave that runs forever by the island in the river flowing down to Camelot. Four gray walls and four gray towers overlook a space of flowers, and the silent isle embowers the Lady of Shalott. By the margin willow veil slide the heavy barges trail, by slow horses and unhailed the shallop cliff silken sail, skimming down to Camelot. But who hath seen her wave her hand, or at the casement seen her stand? Or is she known in all the land, the Lady of Shalott? Only reapers reaping early in among the bearded barley hear a song that echoes cheerily from the river winding clearly down to towered Camelot. And by the moon the reaper weary, piling sheaves in uplands airy, listening, whispers, 'tis the fairy Lady of Shalott.
There she waves by night and day, a magic breath with color skin. She has heard a whisper say, a curse is on her if she stay. To look down to Camelot, she knows not what the curse may be. And so she weaves steadily, and little other care had she, the Lady of Shalott. And moving through a mirror clear that hangs before her all the year, shadows of the world appear. There she sees the highway near, winding down to Camelot. There the river eddy whirls, and there the shirley village girls, and the red cloaks of market girls pass onward from Shalott. Sometimes a troop of damsels clad, and a boat on an ambling bed. Sometimes a curly shepherd lad, or a long-haired page in crimson plaid, goes by toward Camelot. And sometimes through the mirror blue, the knights come riding two and two. She hath no loyal knight and true, the Lady of Shalott. But in her web she still delights to weave the mirror's magic sight. For often through the silent nights, a funeral with plumes and lights and music went to Camelot. Or when the moon was overhead, came two young lovers lately wed. I'm half sick of shadows, said the Lady of Shalott.
A bow shot from her bower eaves, he rode between the barley sheaves. The sun came dazzling through the leaves and flamed upon the brazen greaves of bold Sir Lancelot. A red cross knight forever kneeled to a lady in his shield that sparkled on the yellow field beside remote Shalott. The gemmy riddle glittered free, held to some branch of stars we see. Hung in the golden galaxy, the brittle bells rang merrily as he rode down to Camelot. And from his blazoned baldric slung, a mighty silver bugle hung. And as he rode, his armor rung beside remote Shalott. All in the blue and clouded weather, thick jewels shone the saddle leather. The helmet and the helmet feather burned like one burning flame together as he rode down to Camelot. Softened through the purple night, below the starry clusters bright, some bearded meteor trailing light moves over still Shalott. His broad clear brow in sunlight glowed, on burnished hooves his warhorse trode. From underneath his helmet flowed his coal black curls as on he rode, as he rode down to Camelot. From the bank and from the river he flashed into the crystal mirror. Tira lira by the river sang Sir Lancelot.
She left the web, she left the loom. She made three paces through the room. She saw the water lily bloom. She saw the helmet and the plume. She looked down to Camelot. Out flew the web and floated wide. The mirror cracked from side to side. The curse has come upon me, cried the Lady of Shalott. in the stormy east wind straining. The pale yellow woods were wanting, the broad stream in his banks complaining. Heavily the low sky raining over towered Camelot. Down she came, vulnerable, beneath a willow left afloat, and round about the pearl she wrote, the Lady Shalott. And down the river's dim expanse, like some bold sheer in its trance, seeing all his own mischance, with a glassy countenance. Did she look to Camelot, and at the closing of the day, she loosed the chain, and down she lay, the broad stream bore her far away, the Lady Robin snowy white, that loosely flew to left and right, the leaves upon her failing light, through the noises of the night, she floated down to Camelot. And as the boat had gone along, the willowy hills and fields among, they heard her singing her last song, the Lady of Shalott. Heard a carol, mournful, holy, chanted loudly, chanted lowly, till her blood was frozen slowly, and her eyes were dark and cold, turned to tower Camelot. For here she reached upon the tide, the first house by the waterside. Singing her song she died, the Lady of Shalott. Under tower and balcony, by garden wall and gallery, a gleaming shape she floated by, dead pale between the houses high, silent. Out upon the wharf they came, knight and burgher, lord and dame, and round the pearl they read her name, the Lady of Shalott.
Who is this, and what is here, and the lighted palace near, died the sound of royal cheer, and they crossed themselves for fear, all the knights at Camelot. But Lancelot mused a little space, he said, she has a lovely face. God and his mercy lend her grace, the Lady of Shalott. Thank you.
A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you will lose your heartaches, whatever you wish for you keep. Have faith in your dreams and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing the dream that you wish come true. A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you will lose your heartaches, whatever you wish for you keep. Have faith in your dreams and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing the dream that you wish will come.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble.
Kita beri tepuk tangan yang meriah.
About that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear. I ain't no size 2, but I can shake it like I'm supposed to do. 'Cause I got that boom boom that all the boys chase, and all the right junk and all the right places. faces. I see the magazines working out Photoshop. We know that shit ain't real. Come on, now make it stop. If you got beauty, beauty, just raise them up. Cause every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass. Hey. I'm bringing booty back. Go ahead and tell them skinny bitches that. No, I'm just playing. I know y'all think you're fat, but I'm here to tell you every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top.
akan kita mulai dari level preschool.
Oke,
saya bacakan Miss Putri dengan kategori good citizenship playgroup level. Diberikan kepada Sabrina Serenity Levani Handoyo. Kami ucapkan selamat kepada Sabrina. Kami mohon untuk naik ke atas pentas. Yeah. Next, kategori most improvement diberikan kepada Robby Chandra Leong. Kepada Robby Chandra Leong, kami persilakan untuk naik ke atas pentas.